to pick from Supica. Drives baseline, kicks it to Matos. Now over to Jameer Young. Young driving in, scoop and score off of the glass. Shepard, he finds a wide open Milo Supica down low. Easy. Top of the key, it's Williams. The backdoor cut. It's an absolute beautiful pass and cut to Jackson Threadgill on the low block off the glass and in. Young left open for three. Hand down, man down. Bottom for Jameer Young. Driving in is Young, and Young somehow contorts his body to get away from the defender. Matos with the basketball. He's got Shep to his right, lays it off for him. Off the glass and in. Count the bucket, and he'll go to the line. Jerry Matos, a transfer from Dayton, finds Anzac Rosetto. A nice little scoop and score there for Anzac Rosetto. Bryce Williams driving baseline, out. Jameer Young, three, good. Jameer Young gets the beautiful pass from Bryce Williams, and the Niners up 55-48. Jameer Young, ooh, looking for a pick and roll there with Supica, who clears the lane for him, and somehow Houdini himself, Jameer Young, gets it off the glass and in. A little pick and roll with Supica. Back out. Bryce Williams. Same spot he just missed from. He nails it this time. Bryce Williams knocks down the open tray. Shepard has it. Jerry Matos. Quarter ball. Three. It's good. Jerry Matos. He'll dribble it out, and the Charlotte 49ers will take down the North Carolina A&T Aggies by a score of 76-72.